Hello and welcome. I am Kevin from the Creative at Home team, and today I'm here to show you the things that you can do in CoSpaces. So first of all, what exactly is CoSpaces? CoSpaces is a 3D environment creation and programming tool that will allow you to make scenarios for augmented reality, virtual reality, or even 360 videos. In these scenarios, you can very easily put your own art and show it to the world. So how about we dive in and see together the features that CoSpaces has to offer. As you can see right now in the CoSpaces main website, and the first section you'll be able to see is the gallery. The gallery holds the projects from other CoSpaces members from around the world, so feel free to explore it to your liking. Now, the next section is the classes section. Here you will be able to create a class or join an already existing one. As you can see right here, I created my own class, I made an assignment, I added my co-workers at UB Hive as my students, and I put myself as a teacher. But worry not, if you wanted to add more students or teachers to your class, you would simply need to press these buttons right here. So, the next section is the most important one in all of CoSpaces. This is the 3D environment creation tool. As you can see right here, I created an environment to show you what you can do in CoSpaces. So, let's watch it together. Let's hit play. And as you can see, there are cars moving, we have our beautiful logo in the background, people cheering, and this fine gentleman coming here to remind us to always be creative. So, if you think that this is difficult to make, please allow me to change your mind, because CoSpaces is based on a drag and drop functionality system. This means that, for example, if I wanted to add a person, I would simply drag and drop them. And let's say I want this person to dance, I will right click on them, press on animation, press on actions, and press on dance. And this character right here will start dancing immediately. Now, let's say I wanted to program it to do something more complex. I would do the same. I will allow coding for it. I would go to the code section. I will create a new section. And now I would select my character, which is regular boy 3, and I would write the actions I want him to do. It's that simple. So I really hope you enjoyed this small introduction to CoSpaces, and if you did, make sure to check out our other tutorials over at creativitycluster.eu. And as always, have a wonderful day.